Here goes nothing.
Oh.
Got him now. Sniper.
Oh my God. Yo, everybody. Hey, where's my dude? Hey, oh, there he is.
Boasting about your preps is asking to be looted.
You bitch, shut up. Yo, everybody. Generikb here. Welcome back to another episode of Far Cry 5. Yeehaw! And today, we are about to go to this Baron's Lumber Mill and liberate it. Now, this is like a big one where they've got like... Oh, this would have actually been a pretty good one to... have the bow and arrow. No, except I'm terrible at the bow and arrow, so it wouldn't have mattered anyway. But yeah, this is one where we have to, like, kill the people before they... What do I got here? What am I taking? Mustard. Okay. So this is one where you have to take them all down before they reach the whatchamacallit, the sirens, or otherwise we'll have us a bad time. So let's just kind of look around here.
Switching it up!
Boom, boom. There we go. There's the Z. Mm-hmm. Wait for it. Mm-hmm. Got a couple bro hams. Okay, there's a guy right up there. Oh my God, there's a million guys around here. What is that? Okay, that's one of those things.
Alright.
Okay, now we let's put it away for a minute. There's so many dude hams around there. Holy pecker. Yeah, there's a guy right there. You wanna take him on? Okay, there's a man. Okay, there's a man. Okay, now we have seen one. What was that thing? What did I just do? I don't want to set in a waypoint, idiot. Okay. Let's walk around the back here. I'm gonna try my best to 360 no-scope stealth this baby. I'm hoping. You think I can do it? I don't think so, but we'll try. Okay, around the corner here. I feel like this must be like a good little back alleyway to get into it, where no one will know about us. Maybe I go in like that. Don't relocate too hard, dude.
Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong.
And what do you put? Little climb job up here? Oh, we're in shape here. And it's not a good shape I'm talking about. Oh. Okay, there's a man. Okay, there's a man right there.
When a farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits.
Go into a better spot!
Okay, that's a man. Hello? There you go, mark that man. Okay. Oh, and he's just... What's he doing? He's laying down? Is he doing sit-ups? What's going on there? Hell on earth. Okay. He is. He's doing sit-ups right there. Well. Okay. Now I'm going to take you out, boy. And guess what? Taken out. No one knows about us. No one knows about us. Okay. Looted and move body. Move that body. Girl, look that. Move that body. Girl, move that body. Okay. Okay, that worked out okay. We took down a man. Okay, and I feel like there was a man. Oh, huh, there's a man right up there. Okay. He's gonna be a problem. I can tell. I wonder if I could sneak in somehow.
This is our final collapse. We must prepare.
He's the one who would know about us. Uh-huh. Okay. Where are you going, dude? Where are you sliding in? Okay. Do you think I could get inside here and do damage? I think so. Oh, man. There's... Okay, hey, look at us. Cheeseburger bobblehead? Who cheeseburger bobblehead? What is a cheeseburger bobblehead? On the map, is that something that we need in our life? Yeah. Okay, it's a collectible. Who knew? Okay, what's this thing? Prairie fire. Ooh, 5 new vegetation zones. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything necessarily here. Now that is a thing to read. Uh-huh. Prisoners. Put in the trailer office. Uh-huh. Okay. So now we know where that is. There is also a hamburger. Ooh, what is this? Seeds. Oh, man. Wow, a lot of seeds. Okay. Maybe we use that for something later on. Okay, this doesn't seem like a way I need to be. So let's maybe back up out of this. I'm trying my best, fellas. Okay, let me see if this... Oh. Okay, we're fine.
This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history.
Nope. Okay. So this is a good... Don't scoop, stop scooping.
The Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned?
Is that the... So if we just take them on down... I don't think I can really do this without blasting them. You know what I'm saying? So I might do it.
We must prepare for the new Eden.
Okay, he down. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I'm paying attention. Totally missed that guy a million times. Okay, got him. How come I can't hit that guy? Don't do it. Got him. Okay. There it is. We did it. We liberated it. No alarms. Okay. Yeah. Me and my buddy. We took care of him, got all these people. Oh, look at them in dog pens and stuff. Woo! Woo! I tell on you. Oh, now we got. She's badass. Look at her. And she's a person that we need to talk to. Okay, apparently. Alright, let's see how we get down.
You got real hard, right. Kid. Whoop. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there.
Me too.
Waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble.
Oh, I got some...
Check in on her for me, would you?
Okay. I got me some perky points off of that. Whoop! Oh! Pecker. Okay, good. Whew, that scared me. I actually moved out of my seat on that one. Rocket launcher ammo. Hell yes. I hear the decaying sounds of a dead body. Okay. Let's get back down around here. And then, how would a man... There we go. Nice job there. How would a man... Okay, she's down there. Alright, let's talk to her. Maybe she knows something.
Where the hell
did you come from? Yes, throwing knife. Lumber mill key.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point.
Yup.
I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots.
Uh-huh.
Goes by the name The Cook.
The Cook.
Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. Mm-hmm. I need your help.
Okay.
We can't let this trail go cold.
All right, let's kill him.
If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave.
Let's do it.
Gotta move.
Okay.
Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Okay, I will But one, yeah, but 1 second. I saw a bunch of shinies. Okay. Where'd you go? Hey, Miss Lady? Okay.
I always get lost in here.
I didn't get a chance to, like, look for stuff. Okay.
See that? That's his calling card.
Who?
Innocent people burned alive.
I don't see him. Boy, where do you see it? Did anybody else see a burnt body? I didn't see no burnt body.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are.
Oh, they got
and they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead.
That's right.
Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe.
Well, I believe. Oh, are those bad guys?
Motherfucker! Going to a better spot!
Okay. I'm going into a better spot. Okay. Dude, we could take these guys out, can't we? Is it just the three of them? Let's see. Yeah, I think it is. I think it's just the three of them, fellas. I think we can take them. I'm gonna tell you this. I'm gonna say, get that man. Oh, that's the wrong button.
Cult up ahead.
Uh-huh. That's also the wrong button. Oh.
You can count on me. I'm ready to go.
Oh man, that was good. Ooh, what is that poofing? Who poof? What happened there?
Then there's the one we're after.
Okay.
One of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge.
Good idea.
The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit.
I'm glad you can be so lucky.
Booker's gonna get what he deserves.
Okay, I'm looking around. Okay. That worked out good. Did I even make a shot? I don't think so. I'm following you. Mm-hmm. I'm reaching. I'm reaching the vantage point. Okay.
Let's have a look. Careful. Stay low.
Okay.
Moving.
Okay, we got one man. We got another man. Uh-huh.
Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up, though.
Yep.
Treats people like fucking animals. Keep them in cages. Okay, let's do this.
No.
But keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead.
Okay. How do you suggest we do that, though? Like, how does a man... Shouldn't we just kill the guys?
Switching it up.
Right? Am I wrong? Like, is this not a thing? Like, we should just go in and, like... Oh, there's another dude right there. Wow, holy crap. There's four of them in there. Okay, stop looking my way. Are we going to take them on? There it is. Okay. Oh, there's another guy. Okay, let's do it. Oh, why is that guy not let me? Okay. Anybody left? Hey, we did it. Oh, hell. How many bullets must I put? Oh, hi. Okay.
Help me get back in the fight.
I'm helping you if I can figure out how.
I got crazy for a sec.
Please, have some compassion.
I'm trying. How does a man get this?
Get me out of here.
I'm trying.
They won't try that again.
You got a gift.
So it's way, I'm sure.
Hey, wait, where's my, there we go, wait, there it is, okay, there it goes, that's the stuff, get liberated,
jump on me.
So liberated,
the cook,
Looks on his way, I'm sure of it.
There's more of us. The cook.
Took him up the mountain.
Oh, God.
Is this the guy? Are those guys dead? Hostages remaining.
Love you and your sticky finger.
Am I missing my guy? Huh. Okay, is he in here? Oh, no, he's, like, standing right there. Wait, did I not already liberate you?
Hey, mister! My fiancé was attacked by one of those judges. We shot it, but it just kept coming. Damn near tore his leg off.
Okay. Okay. Well, it's not in here. I'm assuming that dude is the one that, like, got killed. Am I wrong here?
I figure my strong point is being able to stay focused on the pressure and not get shot.
It's cool. Sure they'll let me go soon.
Where's the...
You seem like someone Eli'd want on his side.
Is this a...
Bye.
What on earth do you want, buddy?
It's on its way, I'm sure of it.
Okay. Then now what do we do here? Am I... You know, am I taking the crazy pills? Hope? Hi. Are you
I can't believe I used up a whole box of shells on bears last month. We're losing a lot of good people to that cult.
Mm-hmm.
Jacob's turning them all into brainless soldiers. How are we supposed to fight our former comrades?
Okay, I do feel like something wrong has happened here, but... Mm-hmm. Deceased, okay. Let's see, is there another spot that we're supposed to... locate? Dude, is that giant cheeseburger? I really like how they've done the map this time. It's really cool, but I'm also confused here. Maybe let's talk with Miss Ma'am. We can't talk.
Cult's got the wrong idea about sacrifices. My neighbor's killed his old man.
Okay. Any of you guys? Hello? Wait, what did I say? Oh, that's a cancel attack. Okay.
Is
that guy? Hi!
Hurry up!
Dude, sneaky guy hiding back there? Jeez Louise.
There were others. They took them up the mountain.
Okay, let's get moving.
Okay, let's get moving. Following you.
You want to know why they call him the cook?
Because he
could. A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss.
No.
But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
Jacob is so fucked up.
That's messed up.
He's been doing with the wolves he's been trapping.
Oh.
I think I heard something.
I think I heard something too. What is going on around here? I think I heard it. Okay, should we drop down? Maybe approach this from another direction here? What you think? We got around here. It's getting a little dark.
Let's look at what's going on.
Okay.
Move it.
Let's liberate the hostages. Oh, okay.
You're gonna execute. Take point. I got your back.
Okay.
Remember,
I'm looking.
If they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Okay. Yep. See bad guy up there? Ooh, and that bad guy's got business. Okay. Oh, and I'm being seen somehow. Please don't see me somehow. Okay. Now what I want to do... I seen... Where's my thing? Yo, I got a throwing knife. Baby. How about that? Now if I took that... I wonder if that works. Oh, there's another bad guy. Cancel attack. Who's looking at me? Another bad guy. Alright. So I think we got him. I am gonna try it though. I'm gonna see if I can do it. Didn't work. Pecker. Hey, stop. Didn't even begin to work. Not even. Okay, let's go. Kill him down. Okay, got him. Got him. Got that guy. Got that fool. Got that fool bag. Okay.
Scratch one, Peggy.
Let's go. I think we did it. Hostages remaining. 1 out of 3. Oh, so maybe one died. Uh-oh. Probably not. Not great, but that's okay. Ooh, look, they're burning people.
We're safe again.
I mean, what? How else would you have done it? Are those people? Okay, let's see. Was that a man who got shot? Did I shoot him? You know, I might have shot him. Is that my fault, really?
If you think about it. I'm begging.
Thanks, deputy.
Okay, hostage freed.
Well,
where's the other?
Try that again. Let's go.
Where's the other dude? Hello. I'm really good at this. Oh, now we're following. Okay.
Ooh. Decided to give the kids a little water.
Many asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork.
Oh no.
Kids said yes. So we went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. The blood poured like a damned faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
And they were so hungry they ate it.
They've got hunters out, tracking people down. They don't kill them. They want them alive to add to their army.
Okay, here we go. This looks like something. Should we slow down? Pay attention to our surroundings, perhaps. No? This is a big old place, I tell you.
Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire.
Gross.
And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell.
Ooh, I heard somebody. Wilhelm scream up there.
I finally stopped screaming. I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
But anyways, dude, where are we at? Can we not find an escalator? Nature, I hate hiking.
Jacob's been recruiting big time. He's nearly got an army now.
I thought we hired another guy. Where'd he go? We only allowed to have two people?
Let's take a better look.
Oh, God. Okay.
The weak are impure and unworthy.
There he is. The fucking cook.
Their souls are plagued by filth.
Damn it, he's burning them.
Oh, no.
I'm scooting.
So he cooks them with the flame!
Okay, well that's a... Oops.
Burn! Burn with the light of our father!
I guess we go take that guy down.
Sacrifice the weak! The weak are impure and unworthy! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
Alright, you guys take care of Broham. Time. Mm-hmm. Who else trying to get in? Did it?
That's a bitter death than that piece of shit deserved.
Get it. Going down. Secure the pit. I think there's a couple of other Brohams right around somewhere. I think. Oh, okay, that's my old man. Anybody got a visual? That's bad guy, ain't it? There he is. Who else we got around here? Dr. Jess, because we just did it. Oh man, let's take a look. See at this. Oh, that's a gross poor guy. You poor little guy. What's going on here? Uh-huh. Static Sender's joining us. Mm-hmm. Bring it in, she. Bring it in. Okay, we gotta talk to her. Yeah, it's cool. Bliss oil.
Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. Mm-mm. All I ever wanted was to find it. I need to get this out.
Oh, sorry.
What now, Jeff? Right. Dutch was right.
Sorry.
Cook's dead and I don't feel anything.
Mm-hmm.
All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately.
Mm-hmm.
Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too.
What about?
You need someone to watch your back? Call me.
Call me.
And thanks for everything you've done.
I'll torrent nothing. We did it. Specialist. Available. They're more powerful. Each specialist can be upgraded through the perks menu, which, by the way, I think I've got some perks. Yeah, let's select her. I like it. Assigned to the squad. Yep. Okay. Got it, I think. And then we've got these perks now. So this is what, like, this type of thing, close combat, carry more handgun ammo. Mm-hmm. And then this one we don't get yet because it's locked. Okay. So this one costs 4. Mm-hmm. Quicker craft. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. This time, carry more items in the inventory. This kind of feels like a good path to be on to me. And then that takes 7. Wow, that really goes. That's really something, ain't it? Should I get a parachute? Yeah, let's get a parachute. Might as well. Okay. So we done did stuff. Right. That's gotten us where
hey,
we
deputy,
need to go. Uh-huh.
That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay?
Roger, Wilco.
She's been through a lot.
Oh man, look at they got a stinking camera going on over there. Can I get in here? Nope. Okay. Well. Oh. Hey, who dat? Who dat? Hey, are you good guy, bad guy? So not everybody around here is a bad guy. That's the key to pay attention to. Now if I hit the map, right, and we go to the map. Clutch Nixon. Okay, that's a thing. Whatchamacallit?
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yeah, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggy's right into Eden's gate.
Okay, he seems like a cool guy. Is that something I should be doing with my life, you reckon? Probably. Who was this one? Okay, oh, that's a car.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center.
Mm-hmm.
Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Oh, that kind of sounds fun. And this is, wow, look at this whole region. We just up in this little business of things. Okay, maybe we do that and we grab ourselves that pickup truck. That's right. Right up here.
Bet these gated units aren't.
Hey.
Long-term.
Oh, dude, it said center. Oh, I was saying, yeah, he's just poor guy. Poor dude. Don't know no better. Hey, here we go.
You're not one of those herbal medicine nuts, are you?
Okay, everybody get in.
Let's roll out.
Oh, I guess the girl's not with us. Okay, that's fine. I got my man. That's fine. Oh. Dang, I tried to get him. Can I turn the radio off? Oh, yes, I can. Yeah. There we go. Thank you. Definitely do not want some kind of... Hey. Some kind of whatchamacallit all up on me. Copyright claim. Last thing I need in this world. Yay-hee-hee. Now, I think it said I could do a... Like, hit shift or caps lock, and it would automatically... Let me drive, but that's fine. I like this. This is fun. I'd rather run all over everything. I kind of feel like hunting an animal. I don't know about you guys. We'll see what this guy's all about, and then we'll try to get us some hunting going on. Yee-hoo! Okay. There we go. So far, it didn't seem like there was anything like hunting just got you money. Oh, that's wrong. Hi.
You're getting on my last nerve. Get over here.
Hi.
You a registered voter? Don't matter. I need help of a different sort.
Yes, sir.
Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Herc Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course.
Of course.
If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye.
Yeah.
Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me.
Okay.
Help numbnuts get my truck back. So I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Yes, sir.
Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Oh, I don't know if I should have taken that money. But I did. He seems to be fine with it, so... This is not like those thief games. Okay, I'm just checking things around here. We're gonna go talk to Dude Ham here in a minute. What's this thing?
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing.
Okay. Oh, there's the arcade. So this arcade, you can, like, play a bunch of, like, user-created maps and stuff like that, which I think is pretty cool, but not what I'm interested in. I'm a story man myself. I'm a Dapper Dan man. Oh, what do we got here?
Hey, man.
Hey, man.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before?
Yes.
Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man, help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting.
Dude,
he's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
That guy's like the guy.
Senate run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. Okay, you know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
That guy's the guy from Far Cry 4. Oh, I have to. Let's see. Turn. There we go.
Shit, man. I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King. All the baby Jesuses, the little Valentine's one.
He's the one went. You stayed potato, I went french fries.
I'll tell you something though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy.
No.
Damn cult's got it, man.
Hey, pal. Can we... Dude, you can't turn off a radio. Oh, my God.
When I tried to join them, I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you you know. So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. What? Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wilding out and partying, man. No thank you.
Get that deer.
So I got the fuck out of there, man.
Run that guy over.
Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck, man.
9-step
plan? Step 1, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie. Step 2, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step 3 is... shit, I forget the rest, but... They'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett.
Boba Fett?
My man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. When we get his truck back from them Peggy's, you're gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
This guy's awesome. I hope I can have him as my teammate, because I want him on my team. I'm gonna fire right, this man, guy back this here. You never talk good stuff, man. This is it. Exit. All right. Should I have my gun out? Or is this a thing? Dude, he's shotgunning a beer. Look at him go. Go to the watchtower. This is the watchtower that we go to.
Oh, I just remembered step 3. We take him from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes.
Goddamn! I'm scooting.
Okay. Feels like we've got a lot of people there. That seems like a lot... Is that a rocket launcher? Do you have a rocket launcher, dude? What? Okay. Well, that's one way of doing it. If you want a rocket launcher, I mean, that might actually work out okay in our favor.
Going to a better spot.
Okay, let's see. Now, we may be able to do some... Sneaky Pete around here. Let's see here. What do you think, pal? Are you really going to rocket launcher those guys? Holy pecker. You brave, brave, stupid man. Okay, oh, there's a guy that knows about me. Alright, take him on, dude.
Here we go.
That's cool. Well, that worked out nice.
It's gonna be fun, man. I'm about to go whinge on their asses. I like the cut of your jib. You play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up.
Get him. Get that guy.
I'm going.
Hey, dude.
Here goes nothing.
Oh.
Got him now.
Oh my God. That was epic. Okay, let's go. Let's bring him in. Bring him in. Dude, rocket launch of them. Get that guy. Get that guy up there. Hey. Is that... No, that's my guy. Oh, cool. You done it. You done it, pal. I need a rocket launcher in my life. Okay, is this the truck? Oh, throwing knives, yes, hello. Let's go up here and see what we got going on. Is this one of those things where we can now, like, take it over? You know what I mean? Follow Herc up the watchtower. That's what I did. I followed him. Now where's he at? Herc, my man? Oh, there he is up there. Okay. Hold up. I'm following you up the watchtower. Okay, now what, dude?
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there. Sneak up on them like ninjas.
Okay. Let's do it.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh, shit. Stealth mode, right?
Fuck yeah, man.
I love this guy. And then what are we going to do?
This is the shit, man!
You reckon it's up there or something? Oh, hey, hi. Hello. Alright, I'm following you then.
It's so much fun, man. I won't come back later and do a fuck naked.
Why did we go all the way up there?
Feel that breeze on my taint.
Breeze on my taint.
Geronny, bro!
I like this guy. He's good. Okay, now what, dude? Now, oh, and then, of course.
Well, my daddy says those whitetail militia gonna get us all killed.
Jacob's been recruiting big time. He's nearly got an army now.
Okay, and then we're gonna take these guys on? Take them down Chinatown? Let's get them. I'm ready. I got no fear.
I'm relocating.
Okay. Dude, we gotta make sure. Don't get too crazy now. Let's figure it out. Maybe have a plan before you work a plan. Hello? Nope, he's just going straight up in.
Moving!
Boy, he's got no chill. Oh! Dang, dude. Got him. Got him, coach. Hey, someone around me?
Eat shit in hell! That's right, Migo. Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
Whoa. No, but there's... supposedly there's a baseball card or something around here? Okay, but hold up, dude.
Come on, man, get in.
No, no, don't leave me yet. Don't leave me hanging. He said there's a baseball card around here. Let's go, get... Oh, yeah, okay. Okay. Let's go. Hey.
I'm stupid.
All right, let's go. I'm in. I'm in. And see your partner.
Oh man.
Oh, that's good.
Man, daddy is gonna be pissed about these bullet holes, man.
Yes, he is. I do, my poor dude. He's trying. Poor man. Poor Jim. That wasn't even my fault. Oh. Yes, I can. Hi.
Work, man. Hold on to something. Please, Monkey King, just make this work, man. Hold on to something.
Oh, yes. Okay. I didn't realize I had hit that button. That's cool. Oh, what we got around here?
Shit, I don't know how much more the truck can take.
No, we're fine. We're good.
I'm relocating.
Here we go. Is that my partner saying he's relocating? Oh.
Oh my god, we pulled it off. Shit, and it was only five steps. Oh man, I definitely forgot something, but you did good though. You know what, you get all a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult. And you are going to be my first
Herky.
It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies, man. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, man.
I love this guy. Please say me on my team. Come on now. Paul, we did it. We done did it, Paul. Can I shoot him?
Yes, sir.
No.
Hey, Buckaroo.
Well, we done did it.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own.
Uh-huh.
I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go.
Yes.
So I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more.
Yes.
Second task is, let me think on it a bit.
Yes.
I'll get back to you.
Did we just become best friends? Okay,
used
listen.
To think Eli should have left well enough alone. Then Jacob came and burned down my house. Now I won't rest until these mountains are free from those damn Peggy.
Okay, I need you in my life. Get. You're now mine. Yes! He's a sign. That's what I had to do. I need to hit enter a couple times. This is my man now. We are best friends.
Funny hell yeah!
You're nothing.
Someone out there pretending to be a soldier.
Sir?
They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you.
Oh.
There's nowhere you can run.
Uh-oh. That's no bueno. Okay. So.
Hunters. Don't sound too good.
Mm-mm.
If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best set after you. Watch your back, Deputy.
Yes, sir. I'm being hunted. Woo! Yes, I am. Capture party incoming. Hey, dude. You ready? Is that what that is? Or is that my old teammate?
Oh, looky here. It's my new
I think that's my, yeah, that's my old teammate. He's out here. Okay, let's do... I could have sworn... Oh, capture party incoming. Oh, like, they're coming.
I just need to stop all these.
Like, we need to look sharp, my man. Is that something I can see on the map? Oh, hello. Clutch Nixon. No. Grizzly bear. Oh, dude, we should try to kill a grizzly bear. Golden trout. Which we haven't done that yet. We haven't figured out that technology yet.
Preparedness is the real religion here.
Okay, let's walk until... Oh! What happened? Hey! Who shoot me? Hey! That's not my... Hey! Hey, hey! Just... Hey! What has happened there? Give a man a chance. Oh, I guess... Did I not have a choice? It didn't feel like I had a choice on that. That was, like, a little unfair. Uh-oh. Who dead?
You shouldn't have come for me. Should have run.
Who dead?
The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift.
The brother.
But history knows the value of sacrifice. Culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready.
Whoa.
We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
What is that? Why is that making me freak out? Why does that freak me out and everybody else? Am I on the drugs? What happened there? Whoa! Oh, hey, okay. What is this? Pick up weapons provided.
Know your purpose.
Kill to get more time. Like, these people here? Yeah. Okay. Bonus shot for headshots and takedowns. Okay.
Make your sacrifice!
Uh-huh. Headshot, there's a man right. Okay.
Good. Call the herd.
I'm calling it. Oh, yeah, I'm on some kind of weird drug. This is.
Keep moving.
Kind of nuts. Oh, that's a big gun. They must want us to have that gun.
Train, hunt, heal, sacrifice!
Ooh! Ooh! Okay. 33 seconds. Will I survive? Ooh! 33 seconds. Oh! Who knows me? Who knows me, Ryan?
Sacrifice!
That's what I'm assuming was I supposed to do. Just kind of run through it. Oh, there's me. Hi. Okay.
Well done.
Well done, I did it. Find the final target before the time runs out. That's what I'm trying to do here. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Okay. Oop. Hi. Okay. Who else needs to know? I don't even know. Oh. Yeah, yeah, get it. Get it, boy. Okay. Get him. Get him. Get ready. Yep.
Yes. Sacrifice the weak.
Oh. Hell. I did wrong. Oh, I did wrong. Control, put out the fire. Shoot, 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 shoot.
Watch your time.
I'm on the wrong side of things. Yep, 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 yep. I messed up. Nope, don't kill me. Okay. Little screw up, John. No, I'm not weak. Very strong, man. Is that gonna be something they're gonna make me do again? I could have done it. Yeah, okay, good. I can do this. Hello. Okay, thank you.
Good.
How many bullets would that take?
Call the weak!
Okay, cool, mate.
Not bad.
Alright, let's go. Oh, we're around.
Move.
Go around. I'm good. Yep. This is crazy druggy game. Dan? Okay. Dude, right back here in it. Oh, guy behind me? Is it? Okay. Go. Okay. Yeah! Did you see that move?
Call them!
Yep, I'm in. Oh, man, am I good. Okay.
That's it.
Go. In we go. In. Got that man. Okay, didn't get him. That's fine. Didn't get him. Take that man out.
You're a warrior.
Mm-hmm. I am a warrior. How did you know? There it is. There's the jam.
I see.
Now what?
Move in.
Now what happened? Is that bad? Did a bad thing happen? No. Yeah. Okay.
Wow. Mess. Will you check those chairs? I'm still in your own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off. Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Give me a hand, kid.
Well, these must be like...
Eli, is this...
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob Duffy shines from same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
Oh, Whitetail, those are the good guys, I think.
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Pass out, Jones. Whoa. So that whole Cullen was a thing to make me kill us each other? Kill each other as the survival of the fittest, and I was the fittest. Of course I am, professional YouTuber. Who else is better equipped for this? Oh, here we go. It's moonshine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now hold on, Weedy and I agreed.
Oh, you agreed?
Whoa, I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him.
Oh.
That's all there is to it.
Ooh.
Understand?
That's right. Tammy, get your butt out of here. No, no.
Right. She took that real well.
Out.
I didn't even do anything.
What was his name? Weedy? I'm Weedy.
You know what I said? We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Now what?
Hey, dude.
Hey, bro. Hey, and just like magic, I'm alive and well. Now what? What's going on here?
Hey there, guy.
Hey, pals.
Look who's back from the dead.
It's me. I am back.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Hey. What's up, brother?
Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Okay. Head down the hall.
Guns only as good as the shooter.
That's it. Ooh, dude, I shop? Hello. Hello, I'd like to sell my loot, please. Oh, man, look at all this stuff I've got. Right? Use the word more. Uh-huh. Quick sell. I guess I can use points of interest. Yeah, so I guess. And guess I'll sold. Okay. I guess that's how that works. And we got two perk points, which we'll worry about later.
Hey, man.
Okay,
friend
so he's.
Eli's is a friend of mine.
He's shopping, man. This is where they sleep. Oh, yes, we are like. In. We're like in some kind of. Oh, wait, is this where Dutch lives too?
Man, you look like shit. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Okay. Is this Eli?
See you standing.
There he is.
I'm seeing a possible roadblock here.
Okay.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate.
Okay.
Times are desperate, to say the least.
All right.
I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you're something that cult ain't expecting.
That's right.
You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Depp. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it.
Okay.
Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
I do. I guess that's a thing. Okay, I'm gonna hold at the track. And now we gotta go off. Let's look in.
You've met Eli.
Mm-hmm.
You're in good hands now.
Mm-hmm.
He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Oh my god, what's this guy? Who's this man?
Might have come across a little harsher. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him.
Mm-hmm.
Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol.
Mm-hmm.
I'll let you know when I find it.
All right.
Do this,
mm-hmm.
and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Yeah, all right. I can do it. Did you already mess this guy up? Can I zap him a little bit? Hello, Miss Ma'am. Can you get out of my way? I wonder, do you think I can? He's already dead. Oh, day, don't launch that thing. All right, fellas, that's going to do it for me for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to drop a like on the video. Let me know in the comments below. Until next time.
Just because you're okay in Eli's books, hey, don't mean you are in mine.
Take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Perfect.